Episode 2 of our very nice vlog.
And we out here.
Pulau Ubin.
Yeah. It's a very scenic place. Tell him, Josh, why are we here?
We're here to go to actually to check Jawa. So basically, I had planned this trip to start at 10 a.m.
But
we started at 1:10. And now we're going to have lunch because both of us are starving. And our first dish has arrived. It's deer meat. I've never tried deer meat before. This is going to be really exciting.
Matthew, deer meat?
So, Josh.
Yo, what's up, man?
All right,
yeah.
Explain the stats on this beast.
The stats? Wait.
Sorry,
I must learn this one. Open. Okay.
My bike's never had that, okay? Shut up. My bike's never had that. Get on the bike.
On our way to try and find Chek Jawa, according to Dean,
it's straight ahead.
Yeah, but I don't like. I mean, like, be me, but I don't remember taking this path the last time I was here. And you know, Dean was supposed to drive, but Dean, for some reason, couldn't balance the damn bike.
Look.
So here I am, hopefully trying to find a way. Chek Jawa. He also called me fat. Chek.
No, it's just a balance. Everything's going well. It's going good. Oh.
Sorry. Still a bit rusty still. And that's no pun. I'm telling you, I have to swerve with this bike to keep balance.
I know.
If I hold it straight, look, we go to one side.
I know.
I am the best Uber driver in town, bro.
Holy shit!
We just sped down from a top hill at like 170 miles per hour. Holy shit.
Dude.
You should have seen Dean's face. He was fucking.
Break!
Okay, basically. Right now. This Oh my god, okay, basically we done it. There's this huge uphill, there's this huge downhill section. My life flashed for a second. I told him to brake as hard as he could. But holy hell, did you do a good damn job at it.
And let's keep in mind, I haven't been cycling in fucking years. And I decided to pull a stunt like that.
You know what? I respect that.
I respect that.
And you know what? Judging from the map. Where the fuck are we?
Oh no!
The bike. Oh, and we are gone.
The bike. Oh my god.
Okay.
So far we're the only people here, but we should be soon. Soon.
Look at that. Fuck, that's like only halfway.
That's only halfway.
That's good.
God damn it.
Alright,
time to go.
Successfully made it to Chek Jawa Wetland Reserve. I mean, just wetland. Right now, shit ton of monkeys.
Look at that, yeah, they're right there. They're fighting.
Fighting gold. Da-da-da-da-da. Honestly, I'm pretty nervous, but I think we'll do it.
Me and Dean, you got it. Hope to see you guys sooner in the wetland. Hope we don't die.
Yeah.
Alright, so basically,
Now we're heading out to the mangrove walk to see if we can find anything interesting.
Hope to see the mud lobsters and crocodiles too, or any other cool wildlife we can catch.
And I hope to see that you subscribe to us. Fuck.
Wait, wait.
What? There's a big cock right there. Like a huge one.
Alright, let's go.
An alpha cock. There's a duckling.
Wait.
There. The chick.
Oh,
there's a chick. Wait, fuck no, there's a minor. Never mind. False alarm. But there's a giant rooster right there. It's huge. It's even bigger than... It's not as big as Jaden's one, but it's bigger than the one Junwei caught on tape, bro. It looks so full. Look at it.
My lens is gone, dude.
Alright, go.
Are we good? Are we rolling?
Yep.
Alright, cool. Sorry about that. We had a little,
Technical difficulties.
Giant cock right there. Sorry. We got a little caught on guard. But now, this marks the beginning of the mangrove walk. Let us begin, shall we? Alright, so where are we now? We are where I saw a mud lobster the last time. Very shallow water. But let's check. Come on, let's go check some more in case we see one. I need DN to be rolling all the time, because if we do see one, it's probably just going to be a glimpse. It probably won't be the full length creature.
Is it? Oh, it is!
Where?
That red thing in the water right there.
Oh, I think I see.
You see it?
There. There it is.
Where?
Is it that?
Yeah, that small. Yeah, it's right underneath that log. It's right underneath this little pig right there. It's coming out. You see at the end? You see that moving? That's a flatworm, okay? I haven't seen one of those in a while. It's pretty cool. These mounds always will contain a mud lobster, but the thing about these mounds is that the mud lobsters burrow very, very deep. So to extract the mud lobster, we have to really pull out a lot of mud and excavate the place, but that's what we're not here for. We're here to try and find a mud lobster. Guys, if you spot... Oh, shit. Huge mud skipper. Giant mud skipper. There, look, it's fighting. It's having a fight. Oh, that's cool.
I would see it.
It's run away.
Oh.
Anyway, as I was saying, if you do see something in the video that we didn't spot, or a creature we didn't see, please tell us. We will try and come back here as soon as possible again and try and catch
as
it.
As soon as possible.
Alright, man. Back to you, Dean.
I am sweating quite badly.
Oh my god, that's so cool. It's a giant mud skipper, juvenile. The ones at Pasir Ris are bigger, but I've never seen one so close up before. That's so cool.
Well, look at what we found here. This is what we're looking for. This elusive creature.
There you go. Although a common animal of the mangroves, the secretive mud lobster is seldom seen. It spends most of its life burrowing through mud. That is the hard part, my friends, and why this is going to be such a daunting, irritating, enraging task. Because we just saw a fresh hole, but no lobster. We have a lot of lobsters here. You can see all those mounds. That's where the mud lobsters live in. But we don't have one that's outside of its burrow. Alright, the quest continues. Back to you, Dean. I wonder if we go closer, will it swim? Wow, you're actually chill. Oh.
He's ready.
Another swimmer. Like, oh, that's huge. That one's huge. But now we have tiny boy here.
There he goes.
Thanks, tiny boy. We needed a swimming shot anyway.
I tried my best.
Anyway,
found a mud lobster, we've only seen bowls and signs of a mud lobster, literally and figurative signs. But now I think it is time to hopefully see one of these elusive creatures. We don't see any right now, but when we do, we will get back to you guys. Hold on a minute.
So it's been like, what, 3 days of us out here. We still find nothing. Food's running out. It's a tough one. I just wish that people could find us and slaughter us finally for food. And it's a bit...
Fight! Where's the other one? Damn, man. Holy shit!
Absolute unit, huh?
Yeah. It's a St. Andrew's Cross spider, by the way. Pretty big specimen. Alright, never mind. We'll get back to you guys when we find something cool.
Hell yeah.
When I was diving out, those things were notorious for jumping. Actually, no, I don't think that's a needlefish. Guys, if any of you know the answer, correct me. Is that a needlefish or is that a half-beak? I think it's a half-beak, but yeah. Yeah, it's probably a half-beak. My bad, guys, my bad. Yeah, I thought it was needlefish because needlefish were renowned for jumping out of water and stabbing people.
Stabbing?
Yeah, stabbing, like this now.
Shit!
Oh, dang. Ah, a school of fish. Pretty cool sight, honestly, pretty cool sight. High tide life, but I'm here for the low tide life. Doesn't look like it's gonna be lowering anytime soon, so yeah. Let's continue.
Episode 2!
Yeah. I got a perfect song, I just realized what song I want to use. Alright.
again, once again, it was dope. You know, we out here in the farlands. Look at that shit, we're free. And here we are.
Hey.
Happy birthday, Elliot.
Praise the sun. Done praising, let's go. Many of you know, if anyone of you know that reference I just made, you're a genius.
I don't.
Bitch. Hello guys, it's CLN. We just finished the ocean trail. We are now currently relaxing at the end of it. And I wouldn't want to fall down this hole. I think I'll move back a bit. But yeah, so far nothing really cool has happened. Hopefully we'll see something epic. Maybe take back a certain platform.
We'll see you guys later.
Yeah. I am thirsty.
Why there's so many sand, please though? Why though?
Oh, there it is.
Now that's a silverfish, my friends. A real life silverfish. I don't know what this is, but its design looks pretty fucking ancient to me, man. This thing has probably left unchanged for millennia. Look at that. Look at how ancient that looks, guys. Look at how bizarre the design is. So bizarre, in fact, that it can actually crawl into water. As so. You catching that, Dean?
Yep.
Look at that. Whatever this is, if you can name it, please name it in the comments below. It's really, really cool, and I think this is the coolest thing we've come so far. I don't know if it's an insect or if it's an isopod. But whatever it is, it's really, really, really cool. Alright man, we'll leave you to do what you wanna do. That was a cool, close encounter with the wildlife here. Pretty dope. Did not expect to see that at all.
We just narrowly avoided a fucking hornet, but everything's cool. Fucking idiot. There we go.
Before I hand Dean in the drink, look at this. Rules and regulations. Where does it say no ticking of flatworm?
I'm gonna edit saying here, this one, no worm taking.
Well, I am a rule breaker. Let's get this Brit worm.
Yeah.
Just do it. Is it done?
It's done.
I didn't even see, dude.
What's wrong with that?
But the tea is done, right?
The tea is done, look at that.
I can't see. Hold on. Oh, there it is. Wait, just stay there. Just stay there, don't move. There it is.
Until the deal is done, I don't know what to do with that. Throw it away then.
I don't know how to keep it.
Dang.
I wonder how to feed it.
Please get off. There you go.
Well, that was good fun.
Can't believe I went there, took the worm, and now I said, okay, no one I'm doing this.
Just got all my fucking shoes dirty, why not?
This will need a wash, I can't use this for a while.
Let's go home. The deed's done.
Let's go home.
Well, it's now time to ride the bike again, huh?
Yes, it's time to get home. Back. Come to the end of our mangrove trail. Pretty fun. Caught a worm, released the worm. Caught a silverfish, released the silverfish. Saw some interesting stuff, a mud skipper fight. Pretty fruitful day even though there's no mud.
And here's our
one-way ticket is that way. So yeah man, let's enjoy.
Let's enjoy man.
Alright, we just got back from Chek Jawa. Really good. What time did we leave?
2?
No, we left. What time we leave the other area?
3? 3:30? 4? No, 4:30.
It really is a 30-minute walk, 30-minute cycle back. Okay, that's 5:06. We left at 4:30. Cool. So now we're just gonna get a drink and we'll be heading out. We'll see you back at Singapore.
That's actually quite dope. It's quite dope.
All right, man. We're back from Pulau Ubin. Just got back in Singapore, sweet old Singapore. Very, very fruitful experience, a lot of interesting things. We hope to come here back again, you know, we're actually planning on staying here. Actually guys, tell us if you want us to stay overnight. I heard there's a hotel in Pulau Ubin, a 3-star hotel. Tell us if you want us to stay overnight and tell us who you want to stay overnight. Me and Dean, me and Jaden, Jaden and Dean, all of us, screw it, it's all of us.
All of us.
So tell us in the comments below whether you want us to stay overnight at a legit hotel in Pulau Ubin, right? But until then, see you all next time. Bye bye.
Peace out.
Peace out.